of your love.
Hey, yo, what's going on, guys? I am running super late, and I'm about 10 minutes away from Hall High School, where I'm meeting up with some other people to work out this morning. We got a pretty fun workout on deck. Kima is time trialing 3200, and I'll be pacing him, trying to help him break 920. I don't think he's ever broke 920 in the 3200, so that should be fun. Personally, I think he'll smash 920. My prediction, comment down below what you think he'll run, but I'm guessing 917. But yeah, pause the video, comment down below what you think he'll run. You guys have seen some of his workouts. You saw the his 5K time trial the other week. So yeah, it should be fun, and I'm taking a full recovery after the 3200 and then doing a pretty hard 800. We'll see how I feel. Might try to crush it, might just go for a solid effort. We'll see. So yeah, it should be fun, and it's about 7 in the morning, and yeah, 10 minutes late. So wish team a good luck, and I'll see you guys at the track.
What about a hit of your love?
We're here with Tima, 923 in the 3200. Tell us how it went.
Yeah, you know, all in all, it was good. It was solid. You know, not as exciting as the 5K. I was hoping to be under 920. You know, we went out and I think feeling a little bit heavy leg, but you know, we rolled into this one without any taper, really, just hills, long tempo. But you know, I still felt good. I think we went through in a mile at like 441. And, you know, the second mile was also around 441, 442, so I can't be upset with that. Yeah, so I, you know, I hope this is a decent tune-up just for a little bit more speed. I think I'm a little bit more longer-oriented with some of the workouts we've been doing, but that would be October 2nd. New Jersey, we'll be doing an elite 5K and hoping to get a good time there, too, somewhere in the 14s. So.
Awesome. Yeah. All right, congrats. Good run today, Tima.
Awesome.
Tima's time trial. I was just pacing this morning. Tima ended up running 923 high, which he really wanted to go under 920, so he was slightly disappointed by that. But when you look at it from the perspective of this being a workout, it was a good solid hard effort this morning, and 7 second PR technically. His PR in 3200 before this was 9:30, so you know, we'll take it. Brick by brick, that's how we do it. No bad days around here. So that was good. And then I ended up running the 3200 in 918 low. So that was good. I think Tima fell off me a little bit around two laps, maybe two and a half laps ago. And my last lap was like a 67 maybe, so I picked it up a little bit to get under 920. So I felt all right this morning. It was a little cooler than usual. I think, weirdly enough, like, it takes a little bit to get used to running in cooler weather again. But yeah, I felt decent this morning. And then I took a full recovery after the 3200, and then I ran a 800, which the goal originally was just to run 208, but not go out in like 62, and then my second lap be 66. The goal was instead to go out a little slower and then try to close hard, and I did that. I went out in 64 high, 65, and I closed in 62-ish. So yeah, that was good. That felt good. Get the legs spinning a little bit, run closer to mile pace. So overall, good morning. And yeah, it'd mean a lot if you guys subscribe. You guys are the only ones that can grow this channel by hitting the subscribe button. So really appreciate you guys, and hope you enjoyed the track video this morning, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.